My name is Keith Rucker, and I'm here at Hart County High School, and today we're going to tour all the CTAE classes. Now we'll go to the college talk room, like that.
We work on each other and mannequins to do like massage manipulations and like makeup and stuff like that.
This is the greenhouse, a part of the agriculture class.
Okay, in health occupations class, we learn how to take care of people, what kind of diseases there are, what the bone structures are, and we also learn how to have a good, ideal future for ourselves.
This is the auto tip. This is the business room.
In computer apps, we use Microsoft Office Word, Excel, and PowerPoint, and I chose this class because it benefits me for my future.
This is the construction building. This is the video production room.
In video production, we make videos about whatever Coach Gaines tells us to do. We make stuff in iMovie, GarageBand, and it's all right class.
And this is drafting.
On Mondays, we do individual PT, like running and push-ups and sit-ups and cardio and stuff. On Tuesdays and Thursdays, we do like staff and academics and work. Wednesdays, we have our inspections and drill, which we march and stuff. And then Fridays, we have group PT, which is playing sports like ultimate football or two-ball soccer and stuff.
This is the family consumer science room. That's it for the CTAE class of Hart County High School. See you.